So how would a child of a schizophrenic know whether or not what they're seeing is real or just a figment of their imagination? I wonder if you wouldn't mind taking a look at these and tell me what you see.
In and out. In and out. In and out.
This guy?
You see a man there?
You don't? So then, what is it? Ghosts? Paranormal phenomenon?
Yeah, and how come I can't see him?
Afraid whoever this man is in this photo, he knows who you are.